Hey guys, what's up? This is Frank from SJF Sports and Collectibles, and today we're going to be going over my NFL Week 14 predictions. I had an alright week, went 9 for 14, so let's take a look. I said that the Steelers would be the Vikings, and I was wrong. It was probably the best Thursday night game I have seen this year, and maybe in just a very long time in general. I said the Ravens beat the Browns. I was wrong in that. Lamar obviously got hurt. That was, I would say, very game-changing. I said that the Cowboys would beat the football team. The Chiefs would beat the Raiders. The Seahawks would beat the Titans. The Titans would beat the Jaguars. Seahawks would beat the Texans. Titans would beat the Jaguars. Saints would beat the Jets. Falcons would beat the Panthers. Broncos would beat the Lions. Chargers would beat the Giants. And I was correct in those. I was wrong in saying the Bengals would beat the 49ers, the Bills would beat the Bucks, and the Cardinals would beat the Rams, but I was right in saying that the Packers would beat the Bears. The Bengals and Bills game both went to overtime. And as a friendly reminder, on bye we have the Colts, Dolphins, Patriots, and Eagles. It is the last time I will get to say that for the remainder of the regular season. Hope you have a great rest of your day. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.